Hello?
How are you getting on? I'm just ringing there about a trampoline I saw you had for sale.
That's right, yes, yeah. It was my daughter's, but she doesn't really use it anymore, so it's only taking up space out the back, to be honest with you.
You have a daughter?
We have two daughters, yeah.
Yeah, how old are they?
Well, one is 12 and the other is 9.
Oh, right.
But the trampoline is for sale, like I said.
Is it a big trampoline?
It is. It's about 6 foot across.
Oh, 6 foot across, yeah. That'd be ideal for what I want it for.
Right. What do you want it for exactly?
I've neighbours there. There's a group of young nurses. And they'd be there and they're out in the back garden. Sunning themselves.
Well, look, sir, I don't think that...
I only want it for myself for exercising, you know, but I might get the old sneaky peek over the wall.
Yeah, well, I tell you what, I think there may be somebody else ringing up about it anyway. I don't think I'd be interested in that. Thank you very much.
I'd pay you well.
Hello?
I think we got cut off the last time.
No, we didn't get cut off.
It's about the trampoline.
Yes, I know who. Can I ask your name, by the way?
My name is John.
John. Well, John, let me explain to you. That trampoline belonged to my daughter, and I don't like the sound of. To be very blunt, I don't like the sound of the way you're coming on there.
I'm
but
looking over the wall now.
Yeah, looking over the wall. I don't.
I'm looking over it now. There's a fine girl there. She's like Marilyn Monroe. She's all woman.
Is that right? Well, isn't I? To be really honest with you, John, that's your concern.
Oh, Jesus,
I've no
she's
interest.
Fine.
Yeah, it's no interest to me.
If I could only get a look, if I could get a go of your trampoline.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you something. You won't get a go of my trampoline.
Up and down and up
you,
and down.
I'm sure you would. Well, listen, you know what I think?
Jesus, I'd look over that wall.
Do me a favour now, John. This would probably go...
Oh, Jesus, she's all woman.
Yeah, do you know what you are, John, if you don't mind me telling you? You're a perverted old goat, and if you don't get off the line, I will call the police.
You need to be I'm not a pervert.
Pervert.
I'm not a pervert.
Hello?
I'll give you €20 for it.
No, listen to me, John. I'll tell you what you'll give me. You'll give me the I'll give you the guards now if you don't get off the line.
No,
I've never heard anything as disgusting and perverted as you're going on about jumping up and down looking at young nurses. It is people like you. You know something?
Stop. She's taking her top off.
Yeah, I'll tell you something. I'm now going to ring the guards. You are a filthy old pervert. Listen to me, you sick, perverted... If you ring me again, I'm going to get the cops on you and I'll get them to put their tongues up your hole, you fucking disgusting, ignorant, badly bred fucking piece of shit. Now piss off.
I'm sorry, I was just ringing there about an ad I saw for a trampoline.
Oh, holy Jesus.
Is it still for sale?
It is, I'm afraid.
Could you use it for looking at young ones over the wall? Could you?
You are the fucking... You fucking disgusting